Okay. What is that? Glowing inside that net?
I think you killed it.
Look up there.
Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus. Boy, over here.
Yes, sir.
What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. If both sides need it, why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
They keep murdering the light elves.
It is war. The end of one. The robed ones lost.
Oh.
Attacking us,
we didn't do anything.
More will come.
Ugh. Where's this stuff even come from?
Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay.
At least we're getting closer to the light.
Wait, is that Sindri? Look, there's a boat tangled up over there.
here before us, dwarf. We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources. How to craft them into creations that defy imagination. To the novice, I'm sure it all seems like magic. But, oh, all right. It's magic. Are you happy now?
Did you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. One of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls. Give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people. I suppose we thought it was a chance to give power to someone who'd use it for good. She even spoke her native tongue. She'd say, Madhurin Sem Gengur. Egen Vigum Hans.
Gengur Ai.
That's right. That's impressive. I see a lot of her in your eyes. You know?
Thanks, and
don't touch me.
What? I didn't. I won't. I'll come back later.
Let's get to it. Lay his hands on again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work. Who knew? Amazing. I don't suppose you can try keeping that clean. Fine piece of work.
If I say so myself.
Now, don't be a stranger. Be careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore since all the people left. I mean, I hate to generalize, but mostly they just try to kill you.
Good tip.
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way!
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated. Huh?
Again, I said nothing.
Wait, I could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil.
Should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe...
do not concern us.
Be the Ring Temple.
It's sad the elves can't work things out. Elf finds such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory. Focus up!
There's more where those came from.
Uh-oh.